It's raining. My mother just said it's going to be raining till for the next, I don't know, 5 days. Which should be fun. It doesn't rain enough around here. Everyone's just got out. I've been overwhelmed with things to do, like personal things. I don't know how to explain it. So it's going to be another one of these so-called amateur recordings where I talk about not a lot of anything, really. I've been trying to throw out junk. It doesn't look much different to the room. I've just been writing in my diary at the moment. It's about, I don't know, 10:30. I didn't sleep very well because my neighbours were screaming again. So I'm just going to go out now. I'm only going to go out quickly, like for half an hour, and then I'm probably going to come back, watch a little TV, try and work on some more writing. I posted a poem yesterday. I'll probably just post a photo today, post another poem tomorrow. I need to try and draw something again. I'm just a little bit swamped. I don't know, or feel overwhelmed. Turn around to you, see me. I feel a little bit tired. So you want to go out. Sometimes feel like it's just film me just standing here saying nothing, doing nothing, just like this. Because that's how I feel sometimes. There's nothing going on. Nothing happening. I think my mother's planning on moving out, I don't know. Overheard things. I'm not going to ask anyway, because there's just a lot of friction. I don't know what else to say. Thanks for watching. Spring looks like in England. It's about 9:15 a.m. And there's the storm back. Only like a garden on a day like this. I have things I need to buy. Yeah. You're as cold as ice. I'm willing to sacrifice my love. You're as cold as ice. Someday you'll pay the price, I know. Seen it before, it happens all the time. So perhaps I'm just some singing. Getting my new potato vibes, holding this umbrella. Harry, me slipping. Pull it over your head like this. It was actually quite warm yesterday and the day before now. Probably recognise this street and walk down many, many times. It'd probably make these so much easier to record if I was just a foreigner, as opposed to me being in another country. Maybe I should deliver my videos in French. Il y a quelques retires, les compas. Ah, oui, d'accord. Bon. Je suis désolé. Ah, on perd, on skip. That probably is French, but it's probably just a jumble of words, so it doesn't make any sense. Well, the weather's somewhat better today. It was raining yesterday, and it was okay the day before. I'll have to talk to my mother about the weather because she's a hairdresser. That's a specialist subject. Cut my own hair. And one of the things that's been bothering me is trying to show you. I don't know if you're able to see that. There's like short hairs or small hairs just to the front of my scalp. I think I might cut them in half. Not cut them in half, but shorten the hairs at the front of my scalp. I don't know, it's like they don't grow back fully or something now. It's just, God, it's one long list of things I don't like about myself. teeth, my nose, my hands, my skin, my feet, my physique, my hair, everything. Just everything. So, put in the comments, compliment me.
It's
gorgeous, that. Obviously, I'm just going to I can't really show you because I've got the camera in one hand and the bags in the other, but I've got two big bags of trash. And I spent like less than £10 on myself. I basically got like 5 groceries, tangerine cereal, and I bought a book and a DVD from a thrift store, and that's about it. Now I'm heading home. Okay, so now it's about 11 a.m. I figured I need to walk a lot because I've been staying in the last few days quite a lot. And I'm probably going to stop talking all of a sudden because people walk past or cars go past. Like now. There's like where the old people live. There's the garage. It's very busy at the moment. I haven't been going out as much lately because the weather's been terrible. It's been raining constantly. The car behind me, someone just got out of the car now. It's very difficult to record. Unless I'm in another country and people don't understand what the hell I'm saying, it's very difficult to record all the time. I get bored of recording indoors all the time. Yeah, tomorrow's Good Friday. I usually stay in on like holidays, so I'll probably just be staying in tomorrow. And I didn't walk very long yesterday, I only walked for like half an hour, and half an hour the day before that. I'm not very motivated to exercise. I did a little bit of exercise last night, like I did star jumps and I did lunges and things. Like 20, 25 minutes with the TV on before I went to bed. Like I'm trying to walk a lot and that's like my exercise essentially. I want to walk for like 3 hours or something now, maybe 4 hours. Yeah. I don't know what I'm going to buy. I'm probably going to just visit the thrift stores because that's something I usually do Friday, but like I say, because it's post the truck. And there's someone walking towards me, so I probably shut up now. Theodore. I just returned home. I've just documented, you know, my trash to post to Instagram and found this here. Everyone's gone out. I don't know what the heck it is. Oh, my dress. Ah. Oh, who cares? It's in another video anyway. I don't know what this is. Is this for me? As well? I don't know. I don't think they bought me this. I was just saying to him, this might be for my mother, I don't know. Ugh. We didn't have to do this. It's too big, it's going to take up too much space, whatever it is, but thank you, all the same. And there's another package that's upstairs I got before I left. I presume it's a book, but I don't know. But thank you. I'm not going to open it on video. It's just too much hassle. I don't want the fuss, because you know what this is all about. What it's for. I don't even need to go into detail. Dishwasher. Yeah. I'm tired, I'm going to chill out, read some newspaper, grab a snack, and then get back to writing. It's basically my lunch. Oh. And cocoa, yeah. And I usually just have it in the winter. It's been raining. The sound you can hear is the washing machine. I know something we can record. What's in my pocket? I usually don't keep anything in my pocket. I usually have like one key. That's basically what's in my pocket right now. I don't have a keychain, like a bunch of keys, and I don't have a wallet. So it's usually just everything is loose on my debit card. I don't want to show the code off or anything like that. I'm paranoid like people take my details. I don't even know why I have this stuff. Stuff from Theo, his little shopping list. I don't know why I'm holding on to them. Movie ticket. When we went to see God's Own Country. A receipt for something. Thrift store. Trying to open it now so it will let me. Picture frame, £2.50. Does that say something else? Tony. I was said by Tony or something, I don't know. Another receipt. What's on here? I can't read it. Oh, just a CD from... I don't know what store it doesn't say. A CD, apparently. And... I think this is a recipe for something. Looks like it is. Let's just see that it does. Oh yeah, it's that thing. Try and open it up. Sweet shop bark. Shout out to professionalism, by the way. It's all just done so professionally. With such expertise. And this is just like lists of things I want to buy. You know me, I don't spend money like crazy. All my money goes to other people. It's just like CDs, movies, books and games. Try and open it up if I can. So you can pause it and, I don't know, maybe you want to buy me stuff. There's DVDs anyway, the ones that got online through, I've already got them. And then there's books. And then there's games. Even though I don't have an Xbox, when I do, I'm going to buy these games. And CDs. Yeah. When I was at school, we used to have like one key on a key, and like 20 keychains. Like 20 keychain accessories. It was really stupid, and it got really dirty and grungy as well. I used to just keep everything like a school satchel or a sports satchel, and used to get filled with like sand. Used to get really messy and used to always lose things. I don't know why. The rain stopped anyway, I'm sure it's going to start again now. This is something. Light on. Light off. 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 Light on.